See, that's Bear Mountain. And it's named Bear Mountain because there's an outline of a bear in the trees. Can you see it?
Good mark.
Like a bear's head. And he looks like he's holding a pine cone in his hand. He's eating it. He's facing left.
No.
You can't see it. Don't feel bad, because my wife can find faces in clouds and rocks and everything, and she still has a hard time seeing it.